Robin and Side Batman over here.
Awesome. And Superman.
Hey. The dynamic duo.
Hey, yay, bro.
Thanks, guys. Have fun.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That's awesome.
I thought it was like a
scavenger. I thought it was a
What are you dressed up as?
I'm dressed as a big fat guy.
Big fat guy? You look like an alien though. Do people say that?
No, they call me just a big fat booger.
And what are you dressed up as?
I'm dressed up as a hunter.
A deer hunter?
Awesome.
And you're a deer.
A deer? Very cute.
Say hi.
Say hi.
And then what's your guys' favorite part about Halloween?
Probably, I don't really have a favorite part. I like it all.
Costumes or candy?
Probably costumes.
Cool. What about you?
Decorations.
Awesome.
Love it. Well, thanks, guys.
My costume is a Bacca costume.
Awesome.
I'm Hermione.
Hermione from Harry Potter.
I'm Supergirl.
Awesome.
And then what's your guys' favorite part about Halloween?
The candy and how it brings you out.
Awesome.
Trick-or-treating?
My favorite is trick-or-treating, too.
Yeah, that's my favorite part, too. I hope you guys get a lot of candy today. Thanks, guys.
All right. Have a good one.
Just kidding.
Brody, come on.
Don't hit that one. No.
Funny for my kids and but nice days for all my family.
Paintball mask and he gave the whole thing to it. I was like, that's cool.
For the adults?
Yeah, this is hand crocheted. We bought it from a lady in Provo.
For the adults.
It's still the coolest thing ever.
I love your face mask.
Thank you so much. Look at him and wave.
Thank you.
Here too.
Does that sound good?
I asked someone if he was still awake, and he was still awake, looking at her.
Oh yeah, there we go. There's a smile. How about a wave? Can we do a wave?
Can you wave? There you go.
Now, if you could have any candy in the world, what would you have?
Mine would be Skittles.
Skittles?
Butterfinger.
Awesome. That's my favorite choice, too. Thank you, guys.
Trick or treat.
Say trick or treat. Put it in your bag.